Who would play you in a movie?
Who would play Toob in a movie? Christopher Give you?
Bearded guy from Game of Thrones. Yes. So I said Jack Black, tranquilized.
Alright. Yeah. True.
Edie Falco.
I thought.
So no points. What is your hidden talent?
My hidden talent is that I can fall asleep anytime, anywhere.
Yeah. He is a good cook, actually. He cooks most of our meals.
I never thought about it, but yes, I do.
So my hidden talent, I'm a good writer.
That you are, but what I thought is that you're really good at hearing notes.
Music notes?
True. Yeah.
Yes, like music.
No points.
No points. If you had to be on a reality TV show, which one would you choose?
I know that he would never do it, but if he had to, Big Brother. Tell them how stupid most of them are.
If I had to, I would go Survivor. Huh?
I was thinking about that, but then, you know, spiders. You don't mind spiders, but sand everywhere, sun. You don't like to be outdoors.
I'm more thinking subtropical climate, maybe a month or so before I get voted out. I'd leave the island. No worries. I think Kix said Big Brother.
No!
If you were to bungee jump, who would jump first?
Totally. There is no question about it whatsoever.
If you didn't do what you do, what other career would you have?
Kix's career would be something with plants.
Yeah, I was more thinking animals. He would enjoy being a brewer.
That I would.
Yes, yes!
What do you do that gets on Toob's nerves?
Avoiding conflicts. Even if the kids are having a conflict, I hide somewhere.
What you do that really gets on my nerve is that when it's time to change the bed linen, it's always just before going to bed, every goddamn time. What drives Kix nuts? I snap my fingers and I slap my knees.
Oh yes, yes you do. I hate that. Especially when he's really self-confident. I've done something really good. He just goes around and jumps on his knees and does like this. Can you do it? He doesn't rinse the sink after dishing. It's gooey, it attracts flies, and it does it every goddamn time.
What makes you really happy?
I get really happy by Kix's hearty laugh.
What makes him happy is brewing beer.
That makes me happy as well.
Okay. Driving my motorbike makes me really happy.
And I thought stupid and painful games at the cabin trip.
Yes.
You did get one right. Well done, guys.
Perfect.